Welcome to the season premiere of Go Well with Sharon for season two. Guys, we are at the Edward Hotel this evening and we are here to cover the Luce della Moda, loosely translated to the light of fashion by Braemore Designs. We are looking so forward to this amazing fashion extravaganza and we cannot wait to get the action started. So let's go inside and let's see what's potting.
Yeah, another night out. I get drunk, I get high, then you call in the lie and say I'm on my way now. Yeah, say I'm on my way now. Show up when it's light out. When you're dressing for work and I'm mumbling words, I don't know what to say now. No, I don't know what to say now.
Hi there, everybody. This is Sharon from Go Well with Sharon, and we are here tonight at Luce della Moda. One of our local designers, Braemore Designs, is actually putting on this amazing, fantastic, fabulous event. And I have one of these very tall, beautiful ladies that I'm going to be interviewing. Hi there, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm fabulous. Now, firstly, tell me, what is your name?
I go by the name of Sino Rodriguez.
Fantastic. And you're one of the models here tonight.
Very, with a pleasure.
Wonderful. Now tell me, how did you get into modeling?
Walking in the shopping mall, looking at the board, sophisticated models, I'm like, okay, let's try that out. And that's how I did it.
Wonderful. And obviously you enjoy modeling and I'll see you so beautifully and tall as well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Wonderful. And are you looking forward to the show tonight?
I'm very much looking forward to the show. And it's the things that, like, I live for these days like these.
Excellent. And we are looking forward in seeing you in one of Braemore Design's fabulous showstoppers. Good luck with the show.
Thank you. I'm about to rock those garments.
Wonderful.
You tell me I don't care. Tell me I never try. For you, I just want the best for you, but I'm just not the best for you. You don't want what I'm gonna put you through. I just want the best for you.
Guys, we are behind the scenes here at Luce della Moda, Braemore Design's fabulous fashion show, and I'm about to chat to Jo Marie. Jo Marie, hi.
Hi.
You busy with a makeup look here, and can you just quickly tell us what look you are going for here?
This is one of the brides, okay, that we're going to have tonight on downstage, and we're going for a nice subtle smoky effect on the eyes with dramatic lashes and dark dramatic lips, just to give it that bridal effect.
Wonderful. It looks absolutely amazing. How many makeup looks are you doing today?
Probably between 7 to 8, and then obviously helping around if it is needed.
Fantastic. Best of luck with that. We'll check in with you a little bit later.
100%. Thank you so much, guys.
And we are still behind the scenes at Braemore Designs Luce della Moda, guys. And I'm standing here with Elisma, and Elisma was the first ever Jenny Gold Bella Babe. Hi there, Elisma. How are you?
I'm so well. How are you?
Fabulous, thank you. This absolutely looks amazing here, the scenes behind me. Are you excited for tonight?
I'm extremely excited, not just for the show, but to wear one of Braemore's creations. It's so inspiring and it's so nice, so I'm very excited, and I don't think PE is ready for this.
Well, I'm telling you one thing, we can't wait. You know, this is absolutely amazing, and yeah, we just can't wait for these designs. Now tell me, how has your life changed since you've become a Bella Babe?
Oh, wow. Well, a lot of networking has taken place, so I've met a bunch of very influential people in PE, so I've made a few contacts, and a lot more opportunities have come my way, which I'm extremely grateful for, and I'm just taking every opportunity I get, and I'm going for it. It's been amazing, but I'm very humbled by it, so I'm enjoying every step.
Absolutely fabulous. And even now that another new Bella Babe has taken over, we have no doubt that you will absolutely reach the highest heights.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And I'm very happy with our new Bella babe. And I'm very excited for her journey as well, because I know what's in store for her. So,
absolutely. I couldn't agree more. Now, Elisma, best of luck for tonight. We can't wait to see you in Braemore's creation. And we'll catch you on the runway.
Thank you. I look forward to seeing you. Thank you so much.